discussion about what is, what isn't an offer. I'm just curious what your definition.
From a legal standpoint, an offer is something that, if accepted, you know, something that, if accepted, becomes an immediate contract. That's a legal offer. I think in the context of baseball, it's about information. It's not really about being able to accept something immediately.
The bullpen room, so we had to bring in John Rabb, yeah. Frank Francisco, Ramon Ramirez. How do you think it's going to show up the back end of the game?
Well, I think that all three of them are up to it. We had Michael still very happy with some of the others that we had. Given where we were last week, I think we've got a better shot of it. Have more consistency in the seventh and eighth inning. Looking to bring in three.
For Sandy.
How quickly did the Torres for Pagan trade come along?